Yeah, I think before we I'm gonna unpause, I'm gonna definitely, or we're gonna definitely here, build a little bit more up on this particular part here. So they want, and we need more utility rooms. That's the short and long of it. So we need two, oh, sorry. Right, either. First, there's the corridor, and the corridor has to go here. Like so, there we go. Put a couple of doors into here. That's too expensive. So, utility, what do they want? They want us to put crowd control. This. Crowd control here. That's the storage for the ride. Okay, well, you know what? I guess we do have to let this roll by. Daughter's wedding preparations. I can't even. They are all very, very tired. Even the unfortunately, that one is already on a call out, but yeah. I'm thinking we're gonna be replacing the LF-10. And LF-10 is gonna get replaced with the other LF, whatever it was. There is nobody here that can work on it, buddy. There's a little bit of police left, but not much. Good luck. I don't have anybody left to work with that. Oh, ambulance just arrived back, I think. And you guys arrived back here as well. Oh boy, are you... oh man. All the good news is... Bad news is we don't have enough triage stations at the moment. We can only expend one time here. Oh, I think we already expended, hey? It must have unlocked. I didn't even realize that. Okay, well. Go. Poor guys. Yeah, forget it. I just don't have anybody left that can do that. Oh, man. All right, so, but we... do have the ability here to unlock some more stuff. Do they want? What was it? They want this stuff? Six. I'll be that as it may. Not only 600, it's also 15,000. Alright, good news is all the units are coming back here with plenty of money. Received new contraband. Oh, you know what that means. Jeez, please. Okay, let's see here. New applicants. Nobody for the police. 15. There. Okay, you know what? Like I said, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna be we are going to be selling the LF-10, and instead of the LF-10, we're gonna build another LF.
It's almost time. The big party is tomorrow. Now, of course, I'd take care of all of this myself, you know, but I've gotta get my suit from the dry cleaners and buy the napkins, so this one's on you.
Oh, good. Perfect. We're informed in the ambush some high-profile arrests have been made in our precinct. Oh, good. Rock and roll, then. Don't think there's anybody left. Build right your storage, and we need 600 points for that. Okay, you know what? We might as well, while we're at it here, continue. Oh. There. Now we got it. What's this? Box with dozen of cute pup. Aww. A group of cliff climbers are stuck on a cave outside the coastline. So we need a ladder truck. With a firefighter. Or two firefighters. Or three firefighters. Yeah, the Osprey. Okay. There we go. Off you go. Everybody is happy. Oh, look at how many emergencies we have. Go. And here's our new LF. Just coming in. Man, oh man. Yeah, we're definitely making progress, though. Definitely making progress, yeah. Uh-oh. One failed. how it happened. Problem that I'm seeing here. Do we even have anybody left at the moment? We need one more emergency to be finished so I can buy the Starn storage thingy. And then we need to work on getting... oh, we need more police officers too. Another problem that we have. 600, there we go. Utility. There we go. Okay. So that's 9,000 per. Good. Everybody. Everybody. Even, like I said, even the youngest one is overworked. That's funny. Don't have a... Don't have a K9 unit. Everybody else is on emergencies. Well, chances are this might not end well. But we'll see, I guess. I have. Oh man, forget it. The poor guy, the rookie, is going on a call. That's gonna be ending well. Peace, storage. And evidence storage. Oh my. Sure, this is gonna work. Not sure how we're gonna work this. Medical kit damaged. Oh, that's good. Ding, ding, ding. Next shift. Well, friends, I really think this is about as much as we can do for today. And I hope you enjoyed the episode. I will be back tomorrow with more Rescue HQ. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching. And God bless.